morning. It's the last day here at Disney World. We are packing up the room. It's 7:30 in the morning. The Magical Depress is going to be picking us up here. Tragical Depress. Not the Magical Depress or Express. We're finishing packing up the room, dropping off our bags, and heading to Magic Kingdom for one last day. We've had a really great stay here. The hotel's beautiful. Holy crap, it's cold out. That's the swan and dolphin way out in the far. Hello, swan and dolphin. Hello. All right, so the room's all packed up. We're getting ready to leave. My bag weighed in at 47 pounds. Halley weighed in at 46, so we're underweight. We have a lot of carry-on goodies, so hopefully it fits in the bend. If not, it's gonna have to sit at my feet the whole way on the flight. Halley, what was your favorite thing about the resort?
I liked how close it was to everything. We only had to take like a 10-minute bus ride everywhere.
But I really enjoyed the pool. We didn't really eat much at the original reason we stayed here was for the food court, and we ate one meal there, and it was a really good breakfast. I had chorizo eggs bowl. It was really good. Halley had Mickey waffles. Bye, hotel room. It's been fun. Bye.
Hey guys, we are at Be Our Guest for breakfast. We already ordered up there at the entry, and then we grabbed a table. And so now it's snowing outside the windows. It's pretty chilly this morning, so I could believe that it was actually snowing. I have my denim jacket on that I wore down because it was cold when we left Pittsburgh. But yeah, so we're gonna be back here for lunch too because some lunch reservations opened up as well. And we have a ton of quick service left to use, so we're going to be using them at the best restaurant for quick service, in my opinion, in the Magic Kingdom. So I'm really looking forward to our roast beef sandwich for lunch. I got the open face bacon, egg, and cheese for breakfast with brie. Yum. Robbie got the croque madame. And so now all we have to do is wait for our food. Okay, so our food just got here. Here's my open-faced sandwich with poached eggs and fruit. Robbie has the croque madame with fruit. And then here is our selection of pastries. Looks like that's got some chocolate in it. I hope that's chocolate and not berries. Yum. So anyways, there's our hats. They're hanging out with us. But yeah, I can't wait to eat this. Look at that brie. Look at it. Look at it. It's brie. Yum. Robbie's over there getting our drinks. All the way over there. So yeah, good times.
Here we're getting ready to see Rapunzel and Tiana.
Yeah.
There we go. Hey, Halley.
I love her dress. It's so pretty.
Good morning! Oh, you must be a queen. Hi, sugar. Oh, well, you know, purple is a pillow of royalty.
Thank you.
Right, you just get married?
Yeah.
Yep. Congratulations!
Thank you.
You gotta come to the restaurant for, you know, like a celebratory dinner.
We would love that. We need a couple one here.
You know, we talked to Mickey about it, but he said that it would cost crazy lines. Maybe if you know, give him that idea. Okay. I'll try to talk to him about it again.
Yeah, definitely so.
All right, we can get real close together.
Thank you.
talking about it. There you go. Are you happy?
I am very happy.
Exits this way.
Although, I feel like she didn't get my Eugene joke.
No. Because his name's like Eugene.
Yeah, it is. His real name is Eugene. His fake name is Flynn.
No.
Yep. Alright, so now we're going to try Seven Dwarfs to see if it's open again. Alright, we're doing our last Seven Doors trip of the...
Of the trip.
Seven Dwarves train.
Train.
Of the trip.
Of mine trip.
Wow. I haven't even had anything to drink yet.
You're just still excited after meeting Rapunzel.
I'm kind of disappointed, though, because you didn't get my Eugene Flynn Rider joke. Like...
I like how she likes your hair though, or your ears.
Yeah. Oh.
Wrist strap.
Foot. I'm not 12. I'm not gonna drop it. Oh. But.
I know you.
But anyway, so Rapunzel ears, Rapunzel dress, and.
She didn't like my Ursula of Magic Band though.
Yeah.
She was not impressed.
She called me a chameleon. I was like, is she saying that I like shape change on her? Or
I don't know.
I'm a shady folk?
I think you're a chameleon though. I think that's what she meant to say.
Nice. Well, see you guys in there.
Trip. I'm sad because I love that ride. It's so fun. Especially the part where they're in the mine. Robbie's just on his phone texting and stuff.
Our Anytime Fast Pass is now the Mini Adventures of Winnie the Pooh.
I know, that's because we used the Anytime one here and I picked up a Winnie the Pooh one when we got in. Let's do some Fantasyland filming. Wishes.
Dishes.
We'll be waiting for us. Starting to get a little crowded. But it's still nice cool breeze. October is awesome in Florida. This line. Are you ready to see some heffalumps and woozles?
They're very confusal. But no, I was laughing for the fact that when I kissed you on the ride, the boy goes behind me like, ew!
Yeah. Well, we're so gross.
I know. We're cute.
We're 15 minutes early. I don't know if it's gonna work. Nope.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Go all the way down the right hand side of the bridge.
All right, thank you so much. Oops, sorry, guys.
Jesus.
Right behind you.
Good morning. How are you doing today?
How are you?
Doing all right. She's from Hermitage.
Well, how about them apples?
Welcome.
Thank you.
See, they rolled out the red carpet for us because I'm documenting them.
Today?
Yeah.
Awesome. Go ahead and stick Chris inside the castle.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I feel like we were just here.
You got the carved roast beef sandwich, right?
Yes. Oh, and French onion soup, though, if that's okay, too.
That's fine.
Will you split it with me?
Well, I'll have a bite. I don't
okay. Really wanna... You like the...
Turkey, or did I get the pork?
Oh, man. I don't remember. I didn't think you got turkey. I thought you got ham, so maybe it was pork, because that's from the same animal. It's kind of loud in here, so I don't know if you can hear them talking. Which one of these is not like the other? Which one of these just doesn't belong? Can you tell which one is not like the other by the time I finish my song?
It's me.
So, Robbie, what'd you have for breakfast?
A meal.
What was the name of the sandwich you had for breakfast?
I don't remember.
The Croque Madame. What are you having for lunch?
The Croque Monsieur.
You butchered that.
I did, because I'm not French.
Croque Monsieur. I'm not French either, but I think that's closer.
Grilled sandwich, a carved ham, something in French, and another French word.
Bechamel. What does it say?
Yes, it is.
Waiting for our food order to be ready. Bon appetit! Okay. So this is the study where we got our picture with Beast the other night. We ate here for dinner, because yes, we've eaten here for breakfast, for lunch, and for dinner. Bonjour! Thank you. Okay, for our third lunch, or our third meal is lunch at Belle's Castle. And it is really dark in here because we're in the West Wing. But we have a Master's Cupcake with gray stuff. French onion soup, which tip you can get instead of a dessert. You can get a bowl of soup, either the potato leek or the French onion. I got the carved roast beef and I opted for green beans instead of French fries. And Robbie got the croque monsieur with pomfrites because he's fancy. So I think he ran to get his silverware, but he's coming back. But yeah, we're gonna eat now. We just got our photos from the photographer from the wedding, so I'm busy looking at those. But we will eat and let you know how it is. The choozles, the nithays, the choozles. It's time for poo!
One day in the 100-acre wood.
Oh,
how busy the park is. So I don't know why Pooh kept breaking down on us, but still a cool ride. Still cool to see the throwbacks to Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. But tell it's the weekend in the parks.
Blood on the sand.
Poor big Al.
Get together your clothes.
And your husband, too. It's been good to have you. So long, folks.
Bye, guys. I love that show. It's so stupid.
Little around.